I'm a placid young man, a devout pacifist, and I don't lose me rank even when I get drunk. I just sit myself down and I think it all through. The end of the day, that's the best thing to do. The best thing to do, the best thing to do. The end of the day, that's the best thing to do. Well, I've always believed it will do you no good to get uptight and raise the pressure of your blood. I'm talking quite bluntly and being quite frank. If you have to throw punches, you're thick as a plank. Thick as a plank, thick as a plank. If you have to throw punches, you're thick as a plank. Well, I've lived all my life with this philosophy, and it's done me no harm. It's so easy to see there's something out now makes me want to stamp. It's that bloody disgusting sodden wheel clamp, sodden wheel clamp, sodden wheel clamp, that bloody disgusting sodden wheel clamp. Well, I got brought me to tears, and I realized that I'd been a schizo for years. And my other self was not mild nor meek, but a nasty young thug with a violent streak. Violent streak, violent streak. Nasty young thug with a violent streak. Well, I saw this guy clapping, I yelled with me gob, what qualifications do you need for your job? Do you have to be born a bastard, says me, or can you go to school and take GCSEs? GCSEs, GCSEs, can you go to school and take GCSEs? Well, I wove towards him in a menacing way. I said, you're gonna get your comeuppance someday. You'll be out there clamping some cars. You'll get that wheel clamp shove right up your nose. Right up your nose, right up your nose. Get that wheel clamp shove right up your nose. If he thought I was joking, he was in for a shock when I put him into a world famous headlock. And I guess by now he could tell I was vexed, cause I tied him to his van with 3 pound of Semtex. 3 pound of Semtex, 3 pound of Semtex. Tied him to his van with 3 pound of Semtex. Well, he begged me, he even said please, so I got the wheel brace and I smashed both his knees. My philosophy went straight out the door as I smiled as I watched him scream on the floor. Scream on the floor, scream on the floor. Smiled as I watched him scream on the floor. So if ever you see someone clamping a wheel, will you kick him for me anywhere that you feel? But preferably somewhere it causes him pain, and when he gets up you can kick him again. Kick him again, kick him again. When he gets up you can kick him again. Kick him again, kick him again. When he gets up, you can kick him up.